Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Iborn Stellar, and today I'll be playing some Back to Karkin and Gulf of Oman. I've got playing some, Conquest. So here we go. Come on, booster. There we go. Taking off vertically, and I was screwed up there for a second by landing or taking off the other way. But whatever. Let's go. Let's go. Move, move, move. There we go. Switch shot to just regular mode. Come on, Vito. Do your work. Ah, damn it. Let's go! Move it! Engaging, engaging, engaging! Firing, firing, firing! No, that shit. Ah, crap, he just went both ways! Damn it! Ah, crap! I am down! That was quick. I mean, using a F-35 to fly around in this map when there are flankers, it's kind of difficult because they are faster than you are. Because when you slow down, you kind of really slow down. I mean, it's pretty sweet when you slow down, but it's kind of difficult to get your bearings sometimes. Look at that, 7 flags. Sweet Jesus, that's a lot of flags. I think I should join the squad first of all. Join Charlie. And I think I should be trying to attempt to do one of those challenges, so I guess I'll try to do the one where you have to get some mortar kills, I guess, and get some kills with the light machine gun, so I guess I will use the good one, the M249 works. I'll use the Cobra Sight. No, not Cobra Sight. Yeah, the Cobra Sight is actually pretty good, never mind that. I'll use the Cobra Sight. Where do I spawn in, though? Where are my teammates? F-35, sorry about that, I'm not spawning on you. Oh, this guy's over there. Sweet, he's on enemy lines! And whatnot. Where are we? Oh look, he jumped and he's dead. That's funny. Oh yeah, get on your belly, buddy. That makes it easier for me to shoot at you. Actually, instead of difficult, because I'm up here! Idiot! Buddy, spawn on me so we can kick some ass. Or you can just go the other way. That works too. How did this guy get all the way up here? Is there like a stairs? Oh yeah, there's a stairs over here. Wait, no, that's not stairs. That's just a hole. hell, guy over there. What the hell? All the way over there. Hey, I actually hit him. Firing, ah, crap. Kill assist. Oh well. Firing, 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 and I missed. Or he got away rather. No, but I think there should be some stairs here, or a ladder of some sort. This looks pretty sweet. I probably should have had a better scope, though, because, hey, wait a minute, can I get to the roof? That'd be sweet if I could get to the roof. Again, where's the ladder? There should be a ladder. Pretty sure I can put this thing here. Very edge? No? It'd be funny to put this thing out there. Could I put it right here-ish? No? Okay. Oh, guy right down there. Where'd he go? He's right there! But like I said in my previous live commentary, this is by far my favorite map from the Back to Karkin expansion. This is a really awesome map, in my opinion, so that's why I am playing it right now. And that guy's getting shot at. He's like, what the fuck, I'm getting shot at! And he doesn't know it, but he's getting shot at from his own backyard! So funny. Funny, funny, funny. Hopefully I won't get knifed in the back or something, because I don't even know how the guy got up here to begin with. Because right there, that's just a hole. There's no stairs, so what the fuck? So I'm like, what the fuck? How did he get up here? But anyway, here I am, you know. God knows where. Where was that guy? I just saw somebody shoot. Oh, there he is, I think. Or that's just the building. Oh, there he is. Shooting, shooting, shooting. That guy doesn't know where he's getting shot from. He's like, what the fuck? Where am I getting shot from? Oh, he finally did realize. Hey, what's up, buddy? How you doing? How the fuck did you get up here? That's what I've been wondering. Hopefully I won't get shot by a sniper rifle now that they know where I'm at. Is that an AA go down there? I would go down... or not. I'm not going down there. The fox just fell. Lol. Ah, we just got E. Sweet. And now they're not gonna spawn here anymore. Wonderful. Hey, guy over there. Like, what the fuck is here that I can't see? Wow, my ammo box that fell was actually replenishing some people's ammo. That's really funny. Can I shoot at that guy, finally? There's like a wall here that I can't get past. What the fuck? I hate invisible walls, you know? They're kinda dumb. And not cool. Shooting, shooting, shooting. Firing, firing, firing. Firing, firing, firing. You're not gonna hit me, buddy. And I'm trying to hit you. And it's kinda difficult. Hey look, that guy's already dead. How'd he die? Whoa! Whoa! I'm like, where the fuck am I getting shot from? That was my fault. Oop. Oh. Sorry about that, it was my phone. Gotta get this quick message out there right now. There we go, I'll turn down my volume now. And get back to playing! I'll probably have to cut that or something. Is the game about to end? No, don't end! Ow! Okay, I didn't die! Please tell me I didn't die. I probably did die at the end. See? 3-1. Oh well. Or 3-2. No, not 3-2. Okay, 3-1. It stayed that way, so. That was my first match in Gulf of Oman, so. It was kinda easy actually, so. Let it rain. Got a few kills with the light machine gun, so. I'm trying to get that one, so. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the rather small commentary and not a whole lot of action for me, so. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video as always, and as always, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, so I guess I will see you guys later. Bye!